Hobby, and I still look at it with happiness, I would say, but it didn't make any money, so I don't know if it was the most efficient means of doing music, but it was a fun way of doing music.